hands-free driving, cars that park themselves, an unmanned car driven by a search engine company. We've seen that movie. It ends with robots harvesting our bodies for energy. This is the all-new 2011 Dodge Charger, leader of the human resistance.